Hello, everybody. Wait, let's see. I think I just realized. Okay, yeah. So, I'm not entirely sure what's. Let's see. Hold on. I figured it out. I know what I'm saying doesn't really make sense right now. Okay. Come on. Trapper. There we go. Okay. There we go. Yeah, hope y'all are doing good today. Today we are going back to our adoptable because we need to get that shit posted. I just need to make money, bitches, and hopefully this helps in some way or another. There we go. Yeah, there's my pen. Right. So yeah, feel free to talk in chat. Feel free to give me advice on art. Legit, like, I am just trying to make the best piece I can for y'all. Because y'all are gonna be the ones buying this shit, not me. How many pixels? 7. Let's see. I don't expect this stream to be a super long one, because as usual, I'm terrible at Sonic. I think I'm just mainly. Okay, so my job tomorrow, first thing in the morning, I get to meet with a client who is. Person isn't well adjusted, if that's one way to word it. They act out in different ways, one of which is my absolute favorite. They spit my face and also pinch me so hard it gives me bruises. But considering the population I'm working with, it's actually expected, and there's not much to really do about it because I work with population that, I am helping them with their anger management issues. I'm like, I'm not a trained mental health professional, so this is really supposed to be my job, but then apparently it's my job. going to do a, I want to say a messy outline. I'm going to do a bit of a rough outline, then clean it up a little later. catch damn toads. So I still don't know why face tracking, it thinks that my right eye is drooping. It's not. Because even in the face tracking app that I'm using, it doesn't show that it's drooping unless I'm actively closing my eye. So I don't get it. If my head is up like this, it's less of an issue, but the more, you know? Let's see. If I'm just put a flash. Wait, hold on. Flashlight to my eye. It doesn't really change anything. It still thinks that my eye is drooping. Thank you. Hey man, the fifth. What's up, Dicky Dog? What's up? And I can see the urine you chatter here. What brought you here? Instinct. Oh, so pure instinct brought you in here? Okay. You know, might as well. Let's see. Actually, no, we'll bring in this to be a little more crisp. Oh, I need to take another hit of my inhaler. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. that little bit there. Back cover. Okay, so we got that going. Oh, let's get a little closer.
Thank you.
that's it for stream tonight. I'm gonna call it there. So yeah, thanks everybody for stopping by. I appreciate it. I'm super tired, and I hope y'all have a wonderful rest of your night. Okay, bye.